Playing around with Godot's particle system, I realized there wasn't a trivial way to create particle effects with different random textures you can group in a sprite sheet. This is a quick tutorial to showcase how to accomplish this in Godot and some cool stuff you can try out. First, create a particle 2D node and attach a particle to material. Increase the amount, change the emission shape to make it appear from the ground. Make it float, remove gravity and make it go upwards with some damping. Make it disappear when reaching the end. Make them decrease in size if you want. For the texture, we'll use Kenny's crosshair pack. I grouped several of them in a single sprite sheet and exported that into Godot using a sprite. Add the sprite sheet to the particle texture. Add a canvas material to the particle's 2D node. Turn on particles animation and adjust the frame number to whatever sprite sheet you're using. In this case, I'm using 12. To activate random frames, go back to the particles material and inside animation, change offset to 1 and offset random to 1. Modify the particle scale until it looks okay. If you want the particles to cycle, you can change the animation speed. This may make more sense if your sprite sheet has some sort of continuity, like some type of expansion or reduction. And from here, just experiment with the values and with the textures to make weird stuff. Make it glow, blind your enemies, blind yourself. Add some falling leaves. Use letters, do the matrix thing. Go dumpster diving. Play poker, lose everything. Let me know what parts of the video you found useful in the comments and any tips you may have for other people. And if you would like more videos like these, please consider liking and subscribing as it really helps.